Index spindle so the disc and coupler access holes can be seen. Rotate suction cup with hand so the set screws can be seen through access hole. Insert 1.5mm Allen wrench into disc and coupler set screws. This will lock the shaft in place, allowing suction cup to be threaded off the chuck shaft. Turn suction cup to the left to loosen from shaft. Grab new suction cup and thread to the right and hand tighten.